I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to get rid of the red tint in the background of standby mode on your iPhone. The standby mode feature on iPhone is a great way to use your phone as a large screen display for clocks or widgets while you're not using your device. However, by default, night mode is enabled when you use standby mode, which puts a red tint around your display. Thankfully, if you're not a fan of the red tint and you want to get rid of it, you can easily do that. Now let's walk through the steps to get rid of the red tint in the background of standby mode on your iPhone. Step 1. Open the Settings app on your iPhone. You'll land on the Settings menu. Step 2. Scroll down this screen until you see Standby Mode and then tap Standby Mode. The Standby Mode screen is displayed. Step 3. Find the Display section and then tap to toggle off Night Mode in this section. Going forward, the red tint that you previously saw in the background on Standby Mode on your iPhone will be gone. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.